Понеділка по п'ятницю пацієнт має 5 годин на тиждень.
Ruslana Havrilyak moved to the U.S. 12 years ago. In New York, the Ukrainian woman coordinates the work of home attendants, assistants who provide care for the elderly and post-surgical patients.
We have patients who need only household help for just 3 hours. There are difficult patients who need care for 12 hours from 8 in the evening to 8 in the morning. Severely ill patients need round-the-clock care.
The J&A Health Services Home Healthcare Agency was founded by Ukrainians. Walking around the company office, it's not uncommon to hear Ukrainian in the halls.
Just in our company alone, we give work to more than 400 certified specialists. About 100 Ukrainians are among them. We have many patients who ask us to send them only Ukrainian women to provide care.
The agency is a part of the New York State and the U.S. federal Medicaid program. Our problem is to find, so to say, very high-quality people. Our patients love everyone who comes from Ukraine. These people are honest and conscientious.
Everyone comes and donates for the needs of Ukrainian soldiers and children who are left without parents.
Lesia Blishak, like all home attendants, took monthly courses and received a certificate. She knows what medical care to provide and how to prepare the patient's diets. Lesia says that they love Ukrainian borscht and dumplings most of all. She moved to the United States from Lviv region 16 years ago. Every month she sends part of her salary back to Ukraine.
All prayers have the one request, to bring peace to Ukraine. This is our common pain. We help the Ukrainian military a lot.
The most important thing is to have good, high-quality home health care aides. Natalia Runti lives in Florida. She has been helping Ukrainians with employment and paperwork for over 10 years. She says that every year, more and more people come for the American dream, but not everyone can find an official job. A home attendant is still legal work, even if considered low grade.
Often people don't have information. They believe that money, so to say, grows on trees or just falls from the sky. America is a country where you have to work and observe American laws.
Most of the home attendants who work in the company are women over 50 from Western Ukraine. Not all of them know English, so one of the conditions of employment is learning the language, and they provide courses for that too.